Yeah, I mean, today was an interesting day at the office. The turtle was getting along just great. He really wants to use the stiffness tuning behavior of his flippers to be able to study how animals move through the water. It has these acrylic plates that are chained together with flexible 3D printed hinges. And the whole structure is controlled by a cable. Because we're able to change the stiffness from soft to rigid, we're able to generate this asymmetry and ultimately perform movement like forward, turning, that sort of thing. It was all going great, and then this new unicorn guy showed up out of nowhere.
All our underwater robots are typically used to try to monitor real-world environments with real animals and try to study them. And Sophie focuses on trying to interact with more skittish, more nervous, shy, real animals in the real world. She tries to take a softer, more compliant take, especially when interacting with things like coral reefs, which might be more fragile. And this unicorn comes into the picture and is just goofing off, not taking anything seriously, not trying to contribute to the research that's being done here. And that really just bothered them.
I've never had any complaints in the office before about anyone, but now I'm getting inundated about this unicorn guy. Apparently, he's interrupting Zoom calls and microwaving fish. I heard he doesn't wear shoes. Who does that? He's right behind me, isn't he? Yeah, I'm gonna go, so.
We've developed a group of programmable miniature robotic boats that can self-assemble into desired shapes and reconfigure to different shapes on the water in a distributed manner.
Unicorn is very annoying and is disrupting our research environment.
Yeah, those boats chased him away, and after that, we don't really know what happened to him. Do I care? Not really.